there's a lot of things that are taught in this course that you can only learn here, because there are things that these professors have been working themselves and they teach you in a lecture. I think that makes it really special. And that's the added value of some master program, to learn something that you cannot learn in other master's programs.
It's an international course. You have the opportunity to get to know people from all around the world, which is very, very interesting experience. You learn different cultures. And also, I would say, it's very research oriented. It is not based just on lectures and exams. It has a more practical point in it as well.
So this course is very special because on one side it's highly research oriented. On another side, it offers many different directions, and every student can find something for himself which he finds very interesting, and he can push it into the boundaries. So this makes students who finish this program very well qualified in various fields of research.
Currently, I'm doing my PhD in TU Dresden on wireless sensor networks. The one application is sensor nodes that are attached to the human body to detect the vital signs, for example, ECG of the patient, so they can do their routine life, and at the same time, their vital signs are monitored and sent to their base station, for example, to their doctors.
I'm currently working at Volkswagen Group Research. It's a research group for the whole Volkswagen company. We are working in a subdivision which is dealing with connected vehicles and communication, and we are trying to develop a new concept of communication systems and what is needed to make future applications for self-driving system, for cars will be working efficiently in the future when we have a new communication system, for example 5G.
I'm currently working at the TU Ilmenau at the Communication Research Laboratory. I have many tasks. The primary task is that I conduct seminars. As well, I'm helping managing the MSESP master program, and I'm doing research on tensor-based signal processing. Basically, what I try to do is extend the current models to its multidimensional models and to find new innovative solutions. These models could be indeed used in mobile wireless communications. They could be used for data processing as well. They could be even used for image processing. So it's a very broad field.
I'm now a PhD student at the Herbert Aachen University. I have mainly three tasks. The task I do the most of my time, it's my own research for my PhD, and that depends on my interests. The best part about this is that I have a lot of freedom to the direction whether this is going. The other task I have is teaching, and the third task is to help out in other projects that are in the interests of the institutes. For my own research, I'm now doing machine learning for signal processing, especially interested in using tensor algebra and tensor methods in neural networks and deep learning, which is kind of a very hot topic right now, and applying these artificial intelligence techniques to big data analytics.
I think people who are interested in doing the research in the area of Internet of Things, communication, digital and audio coding, plus wireless communication that include 4G, 5G standard, I will advise them to opt for this course.
The most important point is, since this program is research oriented, so the person who applies should probably consider himself as one who wants to make a change in his own life or in the life of others, because you develop new concepts.
Future students who would like to join our MSESP master program would have to be highly motivated, and they have to be curious about the new research topics and new field of studies.
Skills, I will say, yeah. Creativity is one of those, especially when you're told, okay, do some new work that has not been done by anyone else, then this I think this is the main skill that you need.
Students should have a good mathematical background, or should be willing to improve their mathematical background because it requires in many subjects. Since this program is multidisciplinary, so there are different directions you could go. So students should be able to switch between different topics and to be open for different ideas and subjects.
The new student should bring some programming skill, especially MATLAB or C++. If they have some basic knowledge of these programming languages, it will be a great help.
One very good point of this program is at the first semester, they try to wrap up the whole important bachelor topics to bring all students on the same level. And especially if you come from a different university, from a different country, then most likely the requirements on a certain subject were different, or probably this subject did not exist at your university. So that made also a big problem for me, but later on I understood that it's a good tool which opens horizons for many topics.
The thing is, I came to Germany from Spain. I am from Ecuador, but I studied a bachelor in Spain. From Spain to Germany, I mean, the change was not that huge. It's already European culture. And either way, Ecuadorian and European culture is still Western culture. I didn't find it that shocking, at least from my side. That's my experience.
When you live for a long time in Ilmenau, you feel like it's far away from everything. But at the end, what you earn and not being distracted by unnecessary things is very valuable. So later on, when you finish your master, your whole world is open for you. So you can go wherever you want. So this time, living in a little town is not that bad, actually.